So after that, you're gonna get the long piece, and this is the top where it has the two bars, and you're just gonna twist together, and then make sure that this hole lines up with these buttons. And then you grab the short piece and you twist it at the bottom and make sure that this bar lines up with the middle of the buttons.